Hello everybody, we are here with another video. Today we are at the grand finale of Shining Star 2023. Awesome, better, you know. Yes, as I was saying, we're at the grand finale of Shining Star 2023. Who will the winner be? Well, but no, so me, I bring Ketana already. Some people say Ketana and Candice in the competition, but watch what go on. We are bringing everything. Stay tuned. And as we say, all of the superstars out there, this is our rising star. Watch them, know them, you saw them on Unscripted TV first. Big up yourself. Alright, so we are here with Devi. Devi, now what's happening today?
Shining.
What? Shining. Who are you vouching for? Who will win? What's your name? I don't know her name. Who's going to win Shining Star?
Candice.
Who?
Candice
who?
McIntyre.
You're both fair?
Yes.
Alright. What is your name?
Kevin Morgan.
And you are? Mm-hmm. What are your expectations of today's performances?
Well, I'm here to look and laugh, you know, sir.
Huh?
I'm here to look and laugh.
I'm here to look and laugh.
But maybe the best contestant win. The best contestant win, sir.
Alright. Who?
The best one.
Who do you want to win?
I want to be biased if I say.
Tell me, I last day, nothing wrong.
No.
Who are going to win? The last day. Just tell me, man.
Yes.
All right. Who's winning Shining Star? Who? Candice? All right. Top three.
Ketana.
Yeah.
Candice Roland.
Yeah.
And I don't know what 6 my girl in here.
But you know, say my girl is going to win. Everybody knows who my girl. Ketana Blunt. Ketana Blunt. My girl, like straight. Nobody will ever win her. Wearing the jacket.
She won.
Yeah, man, she have to win. Cause she's Barrington leave you. Okay, you say if you disappoint the girl, man, boy, we're vexed with her for life. Don't it?
Right.
Who win Shining Star? Who? Who do you want to win?
Candice.
Candice? Who will win Shining Star? Shining Star. Ketana, yes sir. Alright. Who's winning Shining Star?
Janicia.
Who? Who's Janicia?
Shining Star.
Who? Who is winning?
Janicia Ketana.
Ketana?
Yes.
Who wanna say?
Sir Janicia.
And who you say?
And what sir?
Who you say I win Shining Star?
Ketana.
Ketana? You vote for Ketana? You sure?
Yes sir.
Alright. Shining Star 2023. Call the winner name.
Ketana.
Who you say I win? We are covering your mouth. Who is your win?
Ketana, Pira.
Who is winning Shining Star?
Me.
Sir, if you see Ketana.
Who?
Ketana.
Who is winning Shining Star?
I don't know one of them.
You don't know one of them? So what are you doing here? We are support. Alright, so we are here with one of our guest judges, everybody. Their name is Mrs. Gooden. Mrs. Gooden, good afternoon. What are you expecting of today's performance? Yeah.
As a former music teacher, I am really proud to be here and I'm glad to see that you guys are continuing the music. And if each one does well, I'll be very proud.
Alright, thank you very much. Who's winning Shining Star?
Ketana.
Who's winning Shining Star?
Ketana.
The boy.
Yeah.
Which
the
boy?
The boy. The little brown boy was in the gospel song.
Stand up, sir.
No, they
what, when I move? Alia, who is winning Shining Star? Who you want to win? Ah, who do you want to win?
The boy.
You're stressed out? Eh?
Good afternoon everyone, my name is Trisha Thompson and I am the grade 12 and Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I tell you. Janicia Roland.
Thank you.
put your hands together for her. Wonderful, wonderful. Ice for Shemar. You go, Mr.
Thank you. All right.
K E T A
Yeah. Next, you have Kareem.
Make some noise for them, make some noise. Put your hands together for these contestants who have been a part of Shining Star. Anybody looking for Shining Star 2024? You looking for Shining Star 2024? I can tell you that it's going to be better. Like OKFC, let's think of KFC. What KFC happened?
Finger licking good.
Finger licking good?
Yeah, so good.
So good.
Yeah.
Make sure you send some roses. All right, thank you very much. So,
all right, so all of the contestants are going to be appreciating with a gift bag. Clap them, clap them, clap them. It's a lot of energy, a lot of time. And I know you saw them over the weeks coming to you to garner.
Take a picture.
A job well done to every single one of you who were bold enough to come up and enter this competition. All right?
Camera.
As they pose for their Facebook shots. And YouTube.
Unscripted TV, big it up.
Big up Unscripted TV.
That's right.
Yes. Kept it live and direct. We were kept in the know. And so the world now knows about Port Antonio
High School.
All right, so I know you are curious as to the marking scheme or the grading scheme or the rubric. They were marked for being on the right key, pitch, voice range, diction and enunciation, stage presence and performance. And that will give them your total figure that they're here today. Have you seen your winner? Have you seen your winner? Put your hands together for all of the contestants here this afternoon. All right, so you know we have appreciated everyone, but there's a little special thing in the kitty. Now we have a first set of placements for who we think did way better. All right, and as I said, all of you should feel proud of yourselves. All right, in third place with a score of 87 points. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for this female. Shh.
are still waiting on the silence, you know. In life, we don't always get what we plan for. So just position your heart, because I don't think we have any ambulance out there or any heart failure.
My heart's strong.
This person accumulated 111 points. This person is also a female. And this person goes by the name.
Hi, good day, one of our guest judges. How do you feel about the performances? What do you feel, how do you feel about the outcome and the entire show? Give us your feedback.
Well, I think with more practice and training,
yeah,
you would have had some excellent stuff. The one who won, the performance won.
All right.
And I am happy that he did.
A lot
of them had a little, like, you know, transition from one part to the other.
Yeah.
But they were good. It was a good show.
All right. So next time you're going to be singing for us, Miss Thompson? You're going to
No, dear.
All right. Thank you for coming. You know this lady right here?
She's my daughter.
She's your daughter?
Yes.
I can see where she got the beauty from, you know.
Oh.
Yes. So, Miss Trisha, the great Thompson, what is your feedback of the show? How do you feel about the show? You can safely say we have more talent than Titchfield, Joe.
Look here. I string you one, I string you up at Titchfield. It was excellent.
Yeah, you enjoyed it?
Immensely, and sorry, the sun.
All right.
The talent was amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Competition was really stiff.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm assuming that probably if they had a little bit more time, I mean, it would have been near to perfection.
All right.
But we really need to applaud these students who stepped out,
mm-hmm,
out of the comfort zone and did what they did on stage. It was a really great show. I can't believe we're not doing this for free.
All right, bigger, so
better. Money,